Wish you very good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well. Myself, Anshu Narang from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the previous classes, we have learnt about animal. So today, I am back with an exercise. This exercise is based on animals. So first, I'll ask some questions to you and you have to give me answers. My first question is, the king of the jungle is, which animal is the king of jungle? Which animal is the king of jungle? Tell me, kids, who will tell me first? Which animal is the king of jungle? This is lion. Lion is the king of jungle. The next question is, which animal has long neck? Which animal has long neck? Yes, giraffe. Giraffe has long neck. Giraffe has long neck. My next question is, which animal is the fastest animal? Which animal is the fastest animal? Cheetah. Cheetah is the fastest animal. Cheetah is the fastest animal. Now my last question is, which animal is the largest land animal? Which animal is the largest land animal? This is elephant. Very good. This is elephant. Well done, kids. So here I have pasted some pictures to help you. You can take the help of by these pictures. First we will read the sentences, then we will move on to the exercise. So read with me. F-I-L-L, fill. I-N-N-T-H-E, the. B-L-A-N-K-S, blanks. Fill in the blanks means you have to fill the blank space. Now the first sentence is, T-H-E, the. K-I-N-G, king. The king. O-F, of. T-H-E, the. The king of the. J-U-N G-L-E, jungle. The king of the jungle, I-S, is. The king of the jungle is. So, see the picture and tell me the answer. The king of the jungle is lion. The king of the jungle is lion. Our next sentence is, A-N-I-M-A-L, animal. W-I-T-H, with. Animal, with. L-O-N-G, long. Animal with long. N-E-C-K, neck. I-S, is. Animal with long neck is, which picture is this? Giraffe. Animal with long neck is giraffe. The next sentence is, T-H-E, the. F-A-S-T-E-S-T, fastest. The fastest. Fastest. A-N-I-M-A-L, animal. I-S, is. The fastest animal is. The fastest animal is. This is cheetah. So the answer is, the fastest animal is cheetah. Now come to the next. T-H-E, the. L-A-R-G-E-S-T, largest. The largest. L-A-N-D, land. A-N-I, M-A-L, animal. The largest land animal is. The largest land animal is elephant. This picture is of elephant. Very good. The king of the jungle is lion. Animal with long neck is giraffe. The fastest land animal is cheetah. And the largest land animal is elephant. So now we have to fill the answer in the blanks. The king of the jungle is. So tell me, kids, the king of the jungle is, what we have to write here? We will write lion. This is lion. You can take help by these pictures. So what we have to write here? We will write lion. Make L I O N. L-I-O-N, lion. The king of the jungle is lion. Repeat with me. the king of the jungle is lion. The king of the jungle is lion. Animal with long neck is animal with long neck. This picture is of giraffe. This is giraffe. So what's the answer? Giraffe. Animal with long neck is giraffe. So what is the spelling of giraffe? G-I-R-A-F-F-E. What is the spelling of giraffe? G-I-R-A-F-F-E. So write down here giraffe. G. Very good kids. What's the spelling? G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Very good. What's the spelling of giraffe? Have you learnt? G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. Animal with long neck is giraffe. So come to the next. The fastest animal is. The fastest animal is. Which picture is this? Cheetah. This is cheetah. So the answer is cheetah. The fastest animal is cheetah. So what's the spelling of cheetah? Repeat with me. C-H-E-E-T-A-H. C-H-E-E-T-A-H. Cheetah. So now we will write here the spelling. Repeat spelling with me. C-H-E-E-T-A-H. Cheetah. When you write down the spelling, speak it along with C-H-E-E-T-A-H. Cheetah. Again repeat it with me. C-H-E-E-T-A-H. Very good kids. Come to the next. The largest land animal is. The largest land animal is. Which picture is this? This is an elephant. So the answer is elephant. The largest land animal is elephant. Very good. So what's the spelling of elephant? E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. So write down here. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Now we will revise these sentences again. The king of the jungle is lion. The king of the jungle is lion. Animal with long neck is giraffe. Animal with long neck is giraffe. The fastest animal is cheetah. The fastest animal is cheetah. The largest land animal is elephant. Have you learned the spellings of these animals? L-I-O-N, lion. G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. C-H-E-E-T-A-H, cheetah. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. So kids, do practice in your general awareness workbook, page number 28 and 29. And don't forget to learn the previous topics also. Bye-bye. Have a good day.